The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. That's a very good shot at this stage of the game. It will be interesting to see where the bowler will test the batsman with the sharp one. To have carried his form from the last match. That's it straight to the knee. The captain has been good with the replacements. Batsman can't find the gap. Straight to the meter. Unlucky there, and once again hit straight to the fielder. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls. Missed that completely. Field has been opened and the batsman should be looking to get those easy singles. One high in the air, and that's got to clear the boundary for six. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? And hit straight to the field. The captain has been good with the replacements. He has hammered back. And that fails into the ground for a hit. Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. Oh, didn't have a clue about that one. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Oh, that's huge. It disappeared way into the stand. Right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. Elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. plays for Amherst. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls. Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. Unable to break free, missed that completely. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Got the elevation right, but it couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. Trying to up the run rate here.